Des Moines police need your help to find a robbery suspect. This happened back on November 1st, just before 9 p.m. near the 1200 block of 34th Street near Drake University. You're looking at surveillance video right now. You can see the person robbing two Drake students at gunpoint. The person is described as wearing a hooded sweatshirt and shorts. If you have any information on who this person may be, call Des Moines police or Crime Stoppers.